What's up, everybody? Back with another Herbal Reactions, and today is the day we're watching the last episode of Dahmer. Oh no! The show has been a fucking roller coaster ride of emotion, of shit, anger too. Like, man, like these motherfucking cops. I hope they go to prison or something like that, get fired or something. I don't know what's gonna happen, but I'm here for it, and this is how we're gonna finish it. Let's get right into it. Seventy-seven.
No. Well, like I said, it's just a friend of the house helping you out, you know.
Well, don't sweat it. There's nothing to it. And honest to God, you got the right bill for it.
Oh. Thanks.
Just come inside, answer a couple of questions, and don't even think like a dog in your thing.
This nigga.
What, what's that smell?
Oh. No. Probably a dead rat doing something down in the crawl space.
Hey, look at me. I'm gonna show you a trick.
What the fuck? Oh God. What the fuck? What the shit? What the fuck am I watching at this point? I know John Wayne Gacy. I know that name. Oh, were we just watching John Wayne Casey?
God, I'm finally gonna pray that guy. You do something like that, you don't deserve to live. He's gonna burn in hell and not fast enough. He's the worst of the worst.
Huh.
He's not the worst.
No, he's not.
Who's worse than him?
Huh. Jeffrey?
My neighbor. Oh. You ever smell a dead body, Linda?
No.
I have. Jeff was cooking them up next door. Smell came right through the vent into my house. Can't get it out of my nose. That smell.
Wow. He just thought this shit was a game.
Well, I'm tired of your disrespect, Dahmer.
Disrespect?
Fan of your fool? Fucking sick ass joke selling your autographs like you some kind of celebrity or something? Think prison is a game? You think we here for your fucking amusement?
Hey, man, I didn't mean any disrespect. I'm just trying to pass my time, same as you.
You ain't the same as me. I've atoned for my sins. Whatever you did to get in this joint, it's clear that you got zero remorse. I'm a Christian, and I find your behavior offensive. Stop being an asshole and quit your fucking games.
All right, Garver, let's take a walk.
God damn. Oh shit.
Well, Mr. Scarver, according to the system, because of your psychiatric condition, your access to certain viewing materials is restricted.
Look, like I told the doctors, just certain food causes me to have these psychotic breaks. Bread, refined sugar, and all that artificial crap. Ever since I changed my diet and found Christ. Okay. Come with me, G. Pretty please.
Ah, shit. Wait until he find out. Yeah, bro. Yeah.
I don't know, maybe not forgiveness, but something close to it. I keep letting hate and anger consume me.
What's gonna happen?
I'm not gonna know myself.
You have a big heart, Glenda.
You got a huge heart.
This can be both a blessing
and a curse.
And a curse.
For sure.
And you have every right to feel those feelings and think those thoughts.
But how do I make them stop?
You can't.
Meditation.
Just pray for strength and ask for God's guidance.
Meditation. Go see a Buddha. No, go see a Buddha.
Yeah. It's not gonna happen overnight. It just takes time. And then one day, maybe a month from now, maybe a year, you'll see Jeffrey Dahmer's face somewhere, and you won't feel a thing.
Well, I hope that's right with her. Like, I mean, I hope that's, like, true. Hope she do go around and not being, like, hope she's not, like, being haunted by his face to this day.
Me too. You look good.
Thanks.
You look healthier.
I do?
Yeah.
Maybe it's the pills they got me on. They give me that Prozac.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
What, you think it helps?
Yeah. I think it helps even me out. There's no booze in here. I think there was a... I want to get baptized.
Wonderful, son.
I thought you'd be happy. Well, only problem is they don't got a baptismal tank in here, and, well, I still gotta find somebody to baptize me.
It's just, it's so great.
Dude, he's in there for life, bro. I mean, I guess you could... I don't fucking know, bro.
God forgiving you is one thing. I know he could do that. But, I guess what I wanted to ask you, Dad, is if, if you could ever forgive me.
So. That was pretty quick. I don't know if it would have been that quick for me. I'd have been like, I'll see you next week. Ask me next week. Yeah. Next week comes. Ask me next month. Okay. That's beautiful.
Whiskey?
Oh, no, I'm good.
It's tradition.
Okay.
I ain't got no whiskey, but I got this. Yeah.
That is strong.
There you go. Even though that's... Huh?
Is this for real? It's the newest issue in his Jeffrey Dahmer series.
Just when you thought folks couldn't stoop anymore.
It's sick. It's like they're making him into a superhero.
Freedom of speech, my ass.
Do you have any last words? How about...
getting baptized.
That's wicked. I love how they put this in this movie. I'm pretty sure that's real.
Thank you.
What the fuck, bro? So this is when he dies? He knows.
Jesse?
Two black guys. Ain't that some shit? You like seeing a man in pain, didn't you? And that 14-year-old boy. Did them horrible things to him.
I drugged him first so they wouldn't feel anything.
Well, Dahmer, you about to feel every second of this.
Deserved every last hit. With plenty more.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Amen.
God damn.
Hello? Speaking? Oh no. Okay, we'll be right there.
Mr. Dahmer, is he okay? Can we see him? Just, I'm afraid it's bad news.
Mm-hmm.
What?
I didn't say a thing, did I?
Whew, man, that's... I don't even know.
I don't understand. Jeff's body's been cremated. They sent the remains to Sherry and me 2 weeks ago.
Half his remains. The other half went to me, okay? His mother.
After your son was killed, there was, of course, an autopsy. And when they do that, you know, the body is kind of...
dissected. Lionel knows all about that. He's who kind of sparked Jeff's interest in the subject.
You're a piece of work, aren't you, Joyce?
Guys, could we... The brain was removed to determine the cause of death. Now, Miss Flint feels that we have an opportunity here for something good to come out of all this. Scientists at Fresno State University would like to study Jeff's...
whatnot, and you know what conclusion they reached? Perfectly normal. Well, that's what they're going to say about Jeff's brain, too.
How do you know?
Answer is no, Joyce. Never gonna happen. No, I think we need to try to put this behind us. Quit dragging it out and just, you know, move on.
Mr. Dahmer, this is something that Mrs. Flint will choose to pursue in court.
Yeah, I bet she will.
If you be good, I'm gonna let you watch cartoons when we get home, okay?
Wow. Just wow.
Got Oreos, Chips Ahoy, and cookies. Okay, well, which one you want?
All of them.
I'm going to get you two. You know why? You're spoiled. And you know why you're spoiled? Because you ready, little rascal.
Oh. Uh-huh.
Can you help me?
Heard that.
The court recognizes a rather unusual situation here. It's one I certainly never encountered before and probably won't again. We have competing interests from the two parents of the deceased. I recognize the statement of wishes of Jeffrey Dahmer. And I'm also concerned with the issue of closure. This is a rather evil chapter in our human existence, so to speak. I believe it would be beneficial to the public and all concerned that there be closure.
Can do something?
Absolutely. And I will do everything in my power to help expedite that process. But from my experience, these things take time, and I'm afraid that you and the families are probably going to have to wait a little longer.
That's all right, Miss Because I'm used to waiting. I am determined to see this through, for the victims, for the families. I ain't gonna let Jeff Dahmer and his evil be the only thing folks remember. As long as I have breath, I'll keep waiting.
Wow. All his victims. No memorial or nothing, bro. Nothing. Bro, that's sent a chill down my back, bro. That's. That's fucked up on so many fucking levels, bro. Man. Yeah, that's this show is like a one-time watch for me. I'm not watching this shit ever again. Like, there's no need. It's like, you know, I would advise people to probably show this to their kids. Maybe. Not kids, probably like their teenagers. But yo, stay safe, motherfuckers. Cause I saw 2 14-year-olds and a 17-year-old and somebody, like, it was. Nah, man. That's too much, bro. That's. Even though knowing that he is dead, it's not enough, at least for me, because it's like he should have suffered more. He probably should have suffered more. Man, that was a heavy ass goddamn series, man. Heavy series with a whole bunch of different freaking highs and lows and everything. It was tough to get through that, but we got through it. And I guess I could cross this off. Dahmer is off. So now we're in the nitty-gritties. All in the nitty-gritties. So I'm a name off what else, what I'm be watching. Interview with a Vampire, that I'm watching, and that should be uploaded first before this, and Peripheral, and then House of Dragons, then I got Lord of Power, and then I got Midnight Club. I'm gonna watch Midnight Club, and then I'm gonna watch Star Wars Andor. So, and thanks for watching. I hope y'all liked the reaction. If you did, like and subscribe and leave a comment. Tell me what you think of this episode, or tell me what you want to see me react to next. You know, and then join the Patreon, you know, support the channel. If you want to support the channel, join the Patreon and all the full reactions are going to be uploaded to the Patreon. And as always, thanks for watching. Deuces.